Eco-justice means not only social justice for human beings, it is what we have done to the planet and to the planetary processes too. If we do not do something that is drastically differently than what we have done, I think we together as human beings will be facing tremendous challenges together. Talking about the pandemic, if this do not help us to think, we are together as one human family, then I wonder what can help us to at least begin to think about climate justice.